Hello?
Matthias.
Hello? Who is this?
It's Azrael. What happened to our meeting?
Azrael? How did you get this number?
What happened? You didn't show.
Azrael, I don't have time. If I don't get out of the city...
Where are you?
I'm... Do you remember where we were stationed during the war?
What?
The Winchester building. Do you remember it?
It's been 10 years. No, I don't remember it.
Meet me behind it in 10 minutes.
What about my brother? Where is he? Matthias.
The Winchester building. I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Matthias! Kane!
Still here.
I need directions to the Winchester building.
What's going on?
I've got 30 minutes. I'll see you then. Azrael out.
Hopefully. That's the last time I'll have to drag a sorry carcass in here.
He's not dead.
I know. Come on, let's get out of here.
Delta 6, hurry, wake up. I'm gonna try to get you out of here. I found out what the director's doing. This is not what we're supposed to be doing to you all. I'll try to help you get your memory back.
Welcome to the Rehabilitation Center for...
Sadly, we've wasted enough time, so I don't have the time or nerve to listen to that automated tape again. Hello again. My name is the Director. Delta 6, wake up, will you? Thank you. I really, really don't understand why you have to put me in this frustrating position to have to recondition you all over again. Do you realize how far you've set back your training by trying to escape and having your memory wiped again? Do you understand anything that I'm saying? Please, tell me they didn't erase your vocal functions. I specifically told them only to do the non-cognitive wipe. Please say something. Anything. A simple word would suffice.
Press space to say apple. Whoa. Okay, let's say something.
Yes?
All right, Delta 6. Glad to see you back in functioning order. Let's get back to your training again, which you have so hastily discarded.
At least I don't have a minor case.
Some of the other instructors were worried that we erased your cognitive functions along with your memory banks. It does occasionally happen, so they wanted you to retake some simple logic tests. But logic tests are such a bore, and you look fine to me. Don't you agree, Delta 6? I'll take that as a yes. So, let's get back to the fun bit of your training. Before your unfortunate escape attempt, we were training you in the finer aspects of the handgun. Let's see if you can still remember how to do it. Go ahead, pick up your new toy.
As I was saying, interrupted me about 20 times. At least I can still speak, and I don't have a minor case of severe brain damage. If you get the reference, well, yeah, you're one of most.
Remember how this goes? Ah, good to see you remember the point of entry. Welcome to the targeting range. As you no doubt remember, cover is just as essential as aiming. You are currently in the cover position. You have two positions available to you, in cover and out of cover. You will only be able to fire when out of cover.
To alternate
between the two, tap the A and D keys. Good. Now let's move on to aiming. Assume the out-of-cover position. Press space to fire. Good. Now try using up the rest of your ammo. As you can see, you will run out of ammo quite steadily in the field. Press R to reload your weapon. Please note that you can only reload in the cover position. If this were a real scenario, you would be reloading with magazines. However, for this case, just press the little lever on the side of the weapon and the chamber will refill. Try shooting the target again after reloading.
Bang, 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 bang.
You might have noticed that shooting randomly while hitting the target often yields uneven results. If you wish to aim for a one-shot, one-kill head blow, you must concentrate before firing. Try tapping Control once to initiate a full breath. When breathing in, there is a zone that will flash, indicating you are set for a headshot. If you fire during this zone, you are guaranteed an instant kill. However, this is only a small window of opportunity, and you must use it wisely. Try it out on the target. Very good, but in the field, your enemies will not remain stationary for you. They will also duck in and out of cover. Try to score a headshot on the target while it moves in and out of position. Excellent, very good, Delta 6. That will be all for today. Please place the gun back on the pedestal. Good. Now I suppose you don't remember why you are here anymore. This is a training facility where you are taught to become proper citizens again. As long as you follow orders, you will be out of this facility and back on the road to a normal life. Now, you see that ticket that just came out of the wall? These tickets are usually good for 3 meals. You can redeem them at the mess hall by inserting them into a dispenser. Go ahead and take it. Your food and well-being is up to you to take care of.
Seems an awful lot like Half-Life 2, whenever you're walking by all those people trying to get their food tickets. Now...
Oh, and Delta 6, please don't try to escape again. Erasing your memory is just as painful for you as it is for us. We have a tight schedule here, and we're on time limitations to get you and all of your friends rehabilitated. For all of our sakes, I hope I don't have to repeat myself again. Do I make myself clear?
Yes.
Good, Delta 6. Now please exit the testing chamber.
An interesting note is that,
Scanning for unauthorized testing apparatus. Scan complete.
The food tickets, they look a lot like Half-Life 2, where everybody started up. I'm not sure if I actually said that already. Whenever you're in Half-Life 2, whenever you first...
Hey, you! Come over here, under the camera. Do you know who I am?
Well, I do. Well, let's see, just kind of full memory wipe, so... No.
No.
Good. You have something on your sleeve that belongs to me.
What are you... Ow!
Good seeing you, Charlie.
I'm Charlie.
Charlie?
Well, anyway, in the start of Half-Life 2, you get the, you're walking through it, and you just get out of the train station, and... Great, just open the door. You walk through the train station, and there's people lining up at a dispenser. And you put in your food ticket, and you get food out of it. So, reason, it reminded me of that. That doesn't look good.
Ah, who forgot to reset the deflector shield again? Who is that? You, there, on level 5. Oh, Delta 6. It's me, the director, once again. If you could be so kind as to figure out why the elevators have stopped working on that level, that would be great. Could you do that for me? Please?
Alright. Another interesting thing is, if that the whole shooting scenario, what were you doing? You were told...
Delta 6, just what are you doing? Don't tell me you've forgotten how to move a box now, have you? Alright, this should be fairly easy to remember. Press A to move the box to your left, D to move the box to your right, W to climb on top, and S if you've changed your mind.
Okay, so, this is just another prime example. He just told us D to go this way, A to go this way, S to cancel, and W to go up. Okay, so, in-universe, did he say, wait, what are you doing? You need to hit A? I mean, that would make no sense.
Thank you, Delta 6. I'll put in a word for you with the other instructor.
Remember, you can't take a deep breath without pressing control on your keyboard to steady your shots. Alright, let's see. I'm in the test chambers. Mess hall, gym, living, or maintenance. I'll go to the mess hall, because I'm hungry. Actually, we're KFC right now, but, you know, it's kind of late for that. I'm recording this at 11 a.m. Oh, crap.
Thanks for the ticket, buddy. Wait a minute. This is Delta 6. He must have had his memory wiped. Let's get out of here, quick.
Bullies. And there's a camera right there. Okay, so I'm guessing that the hint there was don't follow them. Oh joy, let's see. People. A lot of them male. I think all of them are male.
Hello.
Okay then. I'm gonna go get some food.